Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the competitors for the ladies' gold medal match, the gold medal final, Archery World Cup 2009 Stage 2 here in Croatia.
Dame i gospodo, pozdravimo natjecateljice pojedinačnog finala u disciplini zakrivljeni luk, borba za zlato na drugom svjetskom streličarskom kupu u Poreču.
On target number one, representing the People's Republic of China.
Na meti broj jedan, predstavnica Kine.
Zhao Ling. On target number two, representing Italy.
Na meti broj dva, predstavnica Italije.
Pia Carmen Lionetti. 12 arrows under the direction of FIFA International Judge Mildred De Leon decide which of these competitors will win the championship here today. Pia Carmen is ranked 22nd in the United States, Ms. Zhao ranked 37th in the world, and this is the first time they've faced each other in international competition. Coming into the competition. Ten. Nine, just out. Unofficially a tied score, but a possibility, 1 point lead Zhao of China after official scoring.
Nakon provedenog strijela,
official score shows Ms. Zhao has 28 points on the board. Pia Carmen Lionetti with 27. Pia Carmen shooting first on target number two as we continue this gold medal match. Still 9 arrows remaining, still anyone's bet. Ten. Score is tied. Unofficial 1 point lead from Pia Lionetti of Italy. It's going to be Ms. Zhao of China shooting first, and we resume.
Napola puta do zlata, bol prednosti za predstavnicu Italije.
Last shot was on the line, but not probably out, and we'll find out after official scoring on Pia Lionetti's target number two. First on target number one. Coming up, and it is a 1 point advantage. Zhao of China. Pia Carmen Lionetti will be shooting first for the final end.
Prije posljednje tri strele, bol prednosti za predstavnicu Kine.
Touchdown,
10. Remaining at a 2-point advantage for Zhao Ling. Win. It is a 9 and victory. Victory for Ms. Zhao Ling of China.
Zlatnu medalju u disciplini za jedan krug osvojila je predstavnica Kine.
Silver medal for Pia Lionetti of Italy. Coming up next, the gentlemen's bronze medal recurve match. And our final match of the day, the gold medal final.